Hello, welcome back to Badger's Den. My name's Santa, and doing more space engineers. More specifically, going to be putting engine on the sides, hydrogen engines, wherever they are. Hydro, large ones. There. Paint it white. And I'm going to do some more bodywork up the front here. So, just make some space, I suppose. Just twig this young engine's black. Or is it black? Is it black or white? Black. And I didn't check that. Bollocks. Oh well. So right up and there. Lining blocks there. Right, six. Need some white. Just click there, bang. Dink, 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 dinker, dinker. Just rotate it up. Dink. 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 Remember, this is repeated on the other side as well. Now I just need to close them. So, right. A little bit of lag there. Dink. Dink, 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 dink. Dink, dink, dink. 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 Do I do it all? Sod it. Get that one. And that one. These as well, I suppose, actually. Right. Ooh. She saw it. Right. bollocks. Think. So I place one in there. And go down this end. And do the same with the slope blocks. Oh, maybe you lagged there. Oh, that was a lucky guess. That's sideways thrusters done. Now, that's probably all I'm good. Actually, just a bit more reinforcing. Dink. Alright. Swing down here. And do the front. Now I want to bring it up so it looks like it's supporting in here. So. Now it's free. That one, so and got to this floor up here. Right, yep, yeah, right. Not entirely sure where I'm going with this, but oh well. Actually, this would be the front armour, so. Even though this ain't actually a warship, I'm just gonna make it like a warship. me. What's on your fear? Oh. Right. Nope. Set it around, dink. Apart from I want that in black. Specify, that's preset. Now do the same with that one. Right. No idea what I'm doing here. Some rough idea in my head, which may end up becoming still. I'm not holding out on that. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. See, I have no idea what I'm doing now. Poor joys, I am just basically I'm basically just making this up in spot, so I don't know if I'm gonna like this one pull out. Actually, that might not look. Yeah, might not be too bad. Don't know. What I do need to do is paint the blocks. Do I? Hang on. Yeah. Actually. Fill in these gaps. Like so. Ooh. Hang on. My cat's doing something underneath my legs. What are you doing? Come here. Go there. Actually, I'm weirdly like that. Spotlights around. Yeah. Oh yeah, got to fill in. I wonder if I've got enough space for enough atmosphere engine underneath. Maybe if I do a bit of jiggery pokery. Get that one. No, but maybe I'll get a couple of small ones in. No, that's a gun. Right. starting to look alright actually, I reckon. Do that, I suppose. Swing up back to the top. Stick another floor. There, blocks up there. I mean, because I don't know what I'm going to do with this bit up here. Oh, okay, if I... So that's going to be a floor. Right colour? No, it's not the right colour. Right. It'll work along here, I suppose. And that might be it for now. It's probably going to be another short episode, but every little helps. Yeah, I'd probably get sued for that now. Well, what's that? Oh, never mind. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Maybe a boring episode, but thank you for watching, and see you next time.